Shaka guys, and welcome to my planet. Now, you heard the term lonely planet, but I like the term friendly planet. Because when you travel, you always meet cool people, eat interesting food, and see a lot of weird things. Well, not always, but a lot of times. And the more you know about different worlds, the friendlier you become. But I know it's hard to remember everything, and that's why I have found a way to keep track so your memories stay perfect. Pack your bags and get ready, because we are going to learn how to make your own personalized travel journal. One of the best things you can do when you're traveling is to learn a few words in another language. It helps. And there are a lot of people who learn how to say yes or no. But I thought we could learn something even cooler. How about the word awesome? In Italian, fantastico. In German, erfrechtig. In Czech, jesa vi. In Dutch, onstavakend. In Finnish, matava. And Japanese, semata si. How awesome is that? And now to make this awesome travel journal, all you need is this. All right, let's get started. To make your travel journal, I thought we should use an interesting element. And because this is a travel journal, I'm using a world map. Make sure you pick a big one like this, like I have here. But before we start working on the map, I'll show you how we can convert this into a travel journal. So I have these cardboard pieces. Now make sure the size of the cardboard pieces is a little bigger than the map that you're going to use. Okay, for the time being, we'll keep our map aside and use these cartons to make our cover of the journal a little more interesting. So I have this colored sheet here. We'll use this to give our cardboard piece a nice, clean, colorful look. So we'll place it, and you can see the sheet is bigger than my carton piece or the cardboard piece. We'll apply some glue and we'll stick this. Now, before we fold the ends and stick them, we'll make small cuts so that it's easier to stick it. So on the corners, just cut them at an angle like this. Okay, so I've cut the ends and now we'll stick them. I'll take another sheet and keep it on the bottom and then apply glue. Using this extra sheet keeps your base clean. This way your table or your surface that you're working on won't get messy or won't get the extra glue that might get spilled. There you go. You have a nice clean cover for your journal. Okay, now that our cover is ready, we'll get the map in. And now from the map, we have to take a piece out to attach to our cover. Now you can see that the map is folded in an accordion fold like this. And we already know that the map is exactly the size for our journal. So we can just take one piece out from this, which we can attach to the cover. Okay, so from the first fold, I've cut the border out. So we hold the pieces together. And now this will go in my journal. We'll apply some glue and we'll stick it in place. Like that. Okay, we're done with one end. And now to stick the back, again, we'll apply some glue, line it up, and then just press it down. Okay, so the map is stuck to the covers. Now to keep it in place, we'll add another step. You can take some rope or strong thread or wool and take a nice big piece like that. And now we'll stick this. So I'm going to use a strip of the same colored paper. Now we'll apply glue to this. Hold the string or rope in place and then keep the paper strip on top of it and stick it in place like that. Now you can turn it and tie a clean knot. And this will keep all your pages and pictures and your map in place. So now it's time to add the pictures. So I have some pictures from my last trip I'm taking those pictures and sticking them so that these memories are always intact and I can always look at them and remember my wonderful trip. That's me with my underwater camera to capture the marine life. So you can pick up moments and pictures and sketches or things that you collect on the way, and then you can just place them or paste them in this journal from all your travels. Put few on each page. Okay, once you're done adding all your pictures, don't forget to make the cover a little impressive. So we'll take a marker and let's write something on it. Now you can decide what you want to write because it's your travel journal. And with that, our travel journal is now ready. So now when you're traveling to a new destination, take lots of pictures, make lots of sketches, collect lots of souvenirs, and paste them in your travel journal so your memories are always intact and always perfect. And that's how you create a travel journal that is as unique as a journey. Remember, even if you aren't going anywhere in a hurry, you can make a map of all the places that you plan to go. And once you start traveling, don't forget to send me your friendly planet stories. Like, I want to travel everywhere in the world and make this whole planet a friendly planet. If you want to explore my planet, here are the links. Go and explore. Most importantly though, hit that subscribe and make the Robosphere your first destination. Till I see you again, Shaka guys, and bon voyage.